What are you looking for? I don't know how you can touch that thing. Anything else, just say the word. Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Very nice. Good stuff. Right, I've got a batch ready to go, and a buyer already lined up. Now, I've basically done all the hard work. All you need to do is go make the sale. Bit of a trek, but I know you like a ride. Why didn't I come up with this idea 40 years ago? Well, I'd be living in a palace by now.
You must be Crip's friend. I'll try not to hold that against you. My name's Maggie. Thanks for coming.
She's back. Jesus, what are you doing? It's me. What the hell?
I missed, didn't I? Don't come in like a bull through the fence next time, you old fool. Your friend here meant it to get it right.
Lightning Maggie Fike. We all thought you were dead.
Yeah, so did I. Guess you'll be wanting a drink. Oh, come on, give me a hand.
Biggest mistake of my life, not marrying this woman when I had the chance.
Yeah, you always did have a colorful memory of things. Anyway, it's too late now. As you can see, I have gone and hit my prime.
Well, I heard what happened with Hickson.
Oh.
Evil son of a bitch. Where you been all this time?
Recovering. Lying low. Couldn't barely get out of bed for 6 months.
And your nephew?
Lem. Still in jail, as far as I know.
You seen Danny Lee yet?
Oh, yeah, I've seen him. Cooking for the Braithwaites now. Guess me and him were done.
Well, there's always Marcel. Heard he's not working for Leclerc anymore. Feller's a windbag, but he knows his way around the still.
Yeah, maybe. Feels like it'd be much easier for everyone if I just stayed gone. Mm. But life ain't about being easy. I am taking back what's mine. Mm. I need legs, though, and I need muscle.
Oh, you'll get that one, this one, and more, I promise you. Two of us already got a nice little business going.
Long as you know, won't be pretty. I don't do pretty no more.
So, what's the buy-in?
First things first, I need a cookhouse.
What's wrong with this place? Been empty for a while now.
No, I need a good basement. I reckon I could try and get one of my old spots back up and running. Bastards seized them all after the raid. You buy me back one of those, I reckon you'll have a fair enough investment. Teach you everything I know. So what you say?
Believe me, nobody knows more about moonshine than Maggie. Listen to her. You'll make that back in no time. Come on, the two of you were made for each other.
All right, then. Partners it is. You meet me back there when you can. We'll work out what else it is we need when we get set up.
Can I offer you a ride, Miss Fike?
Suppose so.
Maybe we can stop for a drink on the way.
We just had a drink.
I know. Now I want another one.
Some things don't change. My nephew Lamb's still in jail, and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long. Okay, then. We're gonna need supplies and equipment so we can set up the still and get started with production. We could buy all this, of course, but why would we do that when we can just borrow it permanently from some of the other moonshiners around here and kill two birds with one stone? Time to show these folks that Maggie's back. Back for good.
You know, I'm getting quite used to having you around. See you later. We're ready to go. Impatient, ain't you? I suppose this will do. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. Supplies are running down fast.